Time for another installment of the Telecom Wars SKT versus KT. The last time SKT was on the Rift was their 94-minute marathon with Jin Air, so I hope you brought some snacks. Blank back in the lineup for SKT, Effort still starting at support, familiar lineup for KT. And in this one, we've got level 1 action. KT, don't do the face check. That's a face check. Score flashes out, but leaves his comrade Smeb behind. Blank picks up first blood on Nidalee. 12 minutes now. KT catches out Effort, but SKT think they have the advantage. Bang, hops in, score, flanks around, Smeb TPs, and Pawn makes a heroic entrance, and holy moly, it's a party. Bang uses stopwatch, but KT pick up 2 kills. 31 minutes. KT up over 6K, they start the Baron. SKT eventually engages on Deft outside the pit, but he brought some friends. KT turn it around, Deft pops blank, and there goes SKT's smite. They move back to Baron, and believe it or not, score secures it for once. KT says good effort on the steal and take down Braum. 11 turrets to 0 for KT in this one, but we've got a Faker Smeb 1v1. Both flash out at the last second, but the minions with the fadeaway. KT dominates SKT in game 1. Game 2, Antara out for SKT, Tall is in for his second ever LCK game, although the first one was like playing in 3. Tall gets the Vlad in this one. Right to 20 minutes, Faker with the smooth moves knocks Pawn out of flash with the Emperor's Divide. He gets blown up, Tall flash engages onto Deft and Mata, Smeb cancels his TP, and SKT clean up KT's bot lane duo. That's a 20-minute Baron for SKT, looking a little better than game 1. 26 minutes, Blank flies in and traps Deft and Pawn in the Cataclysm, pops his stopwatch, and again, Tall flashes in for a nice hemo plague. Faker follows up with a beautiful ult, tossing Deft and Pawn into the waiting arms of SKT. Bang cleans up, but Smeb lands a huge ult on Gnar, takes down Bang, but 3 survive for SKT. They take an inhibitor. 31 minutes, all 3 inhibs now down for SKT. Faker and Bang rip through their base. Ends up being a quadra kill for Faker. SKT run it back, and we're off to game 3. Same lineups in the decider. Faker on the Vlad this time. Pawn gets Azir, and score busts out his jungle Jax. 19 minutes in, Pawn finds Faker, but is unable to lock him down. The hemo play gets him very low, and Blank comes in. He does a gold medal-worthy hurdle over the Emperor's Divide for the kill. SKT eventually chase down score for the second kill. 25 minutes, SKT up 2.5k. Tall lands a big 3-man knockup. Deft gets absolutely deleted, and KT is forced to run. Mata gets the Ren stacks ripped out of him. 2-0 SKT. They head to Baron, but KT contests 3v5. Tall performs a noble act and throws away his life for the good of the team. SKT finish the Baron just in time and get out without any more losses. 32 minutes in KT's jungle, Tall headbutts a Ram for another double knockup. Score gets popped. SKT keeps pushing KT into their base. Another 2-man knockup for Tall. What did this man eat for breakfast? But Pawn answers with a huge denial from the Emperor's Divide, and the soldiers do work on SKT. They're forced to back, but Pawn carves them up as they leave and locks up a triple. KT turns that into a Baron, and just like that, they're back in the game. 35 minutes, KT pushing bot, Faker comes in for the flank, and SKT engages. Pawn denies Vlad with his ult, Mata devours Deft and gets him out to safety, but Bang is free to do as he pleases. He destroys score and the rest of KT. SKT take the fight 3-0. 40 minutes, SKT now up over 6k. Tall this time whiffs on the Forge God. Faker flashes in for the EQ on Deft and nearly one-shots him, but Mata saves his life, and Deft gets a truly disgusting amount of shields. Smeb knocks back Faker, and with no summoners, he goes down. KT steps on the gas, and with the Tahm Kench ult, chase down SKT. Bang escapes, but again, Tall serves as the sacrifice. So 5v3 for KT. and they're smelling the end. They push into SKT's base, Bang gets deleted under the Nexus turrets, and KT clean house. They're still down in gold, but they take game three. It's the first time that this roster of KT has ever beaten SKT in a best of series, and they do it in dramatic come from behind fashion. It doesn't get easier for SKT. They play Kingzone on Friday. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more esports content.